Traeger, everyone, listen up. The operation was a success. Irujan defense forces have been neutralized, and all Arsenal birds are down. However, those two new drones buzzing around have royally screwed up our plans. The Ossian and Irujian Coalition's air forces are in a sorry state thanks to them. We might not even have any viable aircraft. According to the Scrap Queen, the drones are trying to use the space elevator's transmission capabilities to send their data to drone manufacturing plants across the continent. They're trying to strengthen their numbers. What's worse, their data contains a depth of war experience, so the newer aircraft will be more tactically advanced. If that's the case, this war will never end. We need to take both drones down, no matter what it takes. We'll do it, so we have homes to go back to. Well, the Scrap Queen's on our side. She says she can make any aircraft fly. This is our final mission. Traeger, let's go. We've got a goddamn war to end.
Strider Squadron, takeoff prep complete.
Can I use this? Hey, can you hear me? That craft is in peak condition. I even buffed up the canopy for a nice shine, so you can really see the sky. Take care, Traeger. When you get back, let me know what you saw.
Let me see that. Traeger, wish I could have flown with you.
I think a plane and an injured pilot would only slow you down. I feel for him, though.
Whatever happens, it ends here. The outcome's mostly up to him.
So, this is the guy. Oh, yeah. He's the one who took off just now.
We've got quite a few Irujians with us.
We've seen they're sticking around, too.
I don't care what country anyone's from. What counts is knowing who the real enemy is. Right, guys?
Affirmative. And I think everybody here knows the score. We all know who to follow. Commence mission. All aircraft follow Traeger.
Roger that.
Understood.
All right.
Understood. Roger.
The space elevator is able to broadcast and communicate. With the information infrastructure down, it's the only place capable of wide area data transmission. The drones are waiting for it to power up again.
Clever little bastards.
Thank you.
Strider's ready to come.
Let's do it, Ocean.
UAV reacting. Damn, they're fast. All aircraft stay sharp. Intercept now. The UAVs are equipped with laser weaponry. Watch where their nose is pointing. Fox 2.
Missile.
looks like it hurt.
Trigger has scored a kill.
Hell yeah! You finally did it!
Way to shoot, Ace.
Count, give me your status.
Alive.
Excellent, so you're both okay.
Whoa, what makes you think that?
No time to explain, the radio will cut out soon. It'll take a short time for the drone to send over the data. You need to destroy it as fast as you can.
There it is, UAV spotted, we finally found it.
Think of something. I'll find us a way out. They're waiting for you outside. I'm not gonna let you drop here. No sign of the drone. Did it take another path? Doesn't matter. We know where it's going. We can catch it.
Choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Anyway, here goes. Come on, baby, stay with me just a bit more.
Can you hear me? We're all waiting. A world of darkness needs a light to shine. We're waiting for that...
Trigger. Strider 1 has returned to radar.
I did it!
That's our Trigger!
He's a damn hero!
No doubt. You're better than me.
We're Strider 2. Damn it. Does anyone have eyes on Count?
Wish y'all could have seen that.
You damn fool. What's your position?
Watching Trigger climb. I guess it's my fate to watch from down below.
Yeah. Well, we're all in the same boat there.
Yeah, well, I guess we are.
We're sending help. Give us your coordinates.
Directly under the space elevator. Elevation is minus 500 meters.
Minus? Hey, Trigger. You dumbass. Tell me something. What color's the sky up there?
We're on our way back from our 7-year mission to the asteroid belt. I can't tell you how proud I am to be the first to land at this
spaceport. Wait, what was that transmission?
This is Captain Kei Nagase of the spaceship Pilgrim 1. The ocean of stars in our galaxy is finally within our reach. To the pilot who generously gave this spaceship a place to dock, we are forever grateful. The universe lies ahead of us, waiting to be discovered. And now, at last, we have a gateway to ascend to it, over and over again.
It's all coming together for me. Today was the day, the moment of her return.
I salute the pilot. pilot who gave us all a future.
To skies unknown, the path to mankind's vast future remains standing, Granddad.